when I became a minister, I told myself that I was going to be have a relationship with my members that will be 1 AM you talk to me, I'll reply you. So by doing that, I felt I was being nice. I never knew I was being careless. I was free. Where are you? Where are you? What's going on? Where are you? What's it? I was free. And I was doing all that thinking I was winning people. I never knew I was hurting myself. You have to be careful. It got to a point in life where my wife asked me, do you want to save the whole world? I was very careless. So when people complain now, Papa, I sent you a message, you didn't reply. You don't know why. I've learned. That's our food, man. Whatever you are doing. Oh, this one is happening. No. Hey, many of them are not communicating. They are gathering conversations against you. The day they leave the ministry, that's it. When I'm talking to you, I'm talking to you from life experience.